Good morning, you guys. It is a great Monday morning. You know why? Because we have some awesome Christmas jazz version of Christmas music in the background, and I have the man himself here. Good morning, Santa.
Good morning, Kenny.
Oh, I love it.
Merry Christmas, Cleveland.
Merry Christmas, Cleveland. There you go. It's a great morning.
Now, Santa, it is a great morning.
We're going to walk this way while we listen to that jazz music. Now, there was some video. We're going to show some video. There was a great tree lighting this Saturday downtown, and it was beautiful.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Yeah, and that's what we're talking about today. All the great things happening, and I'm with Eileen. Good morning, Eileen. How are you?
Good morning.
Well, the Downtown Cleveland Alliance has done some great stuff, and this Saturday was a proof that downtown was live and festive and fun.
Oh, it was beautiful. We had perfect weather. Tens of thousands of people came down. It was a successful day.
To start that with perfect weather in Cleveland, that means we were doing okay. We had perfect weather, right?
It was perfect.
Well, so you guys are doing so much now. There's going to be some interactive, exhibits, I want to call them, or features that are scattered along the downtown area, like this one here.
Yep. This is the singing tree. It's okay. Motion sensitive or voice sensitive, so when you holler at it, it interacts with you.
Uh-huh.
If you walk through Public Square, you'll notice some changes to the lighting. It's way more interactive.
Okay.
And we're fortunate to partner with GE Lighting, a Savant company,
uh-huh,
who donated thousands of light strips for residents to decorate their windows. So look low, look
so
high, a lot going on.
Downtown will be super festive. Now, I want everybody to watch, so I'm going to say, hey. And you can see the lights moving. That is so awesome. Yep. Hello. Look at that. See? So much fun. So downtown, another fun place to be for the holidays. We're reinventing the downtown experience, aren't we?
We are. DCA is really pleased to be linking together a lot of things that are already happening. So mm-hmm. You need to come down at least for a day. Maybe you and the family do a staycation. So whether you're spending the day inside at Tower City with kids' activities, watching a movie,
yeah,
walking through Public Square, Cleveland Public Library, coming up here to Playhouse Square,
okay,
lots to do.
Thank you, Eileen. Come on over, Santa. And if you're lucky, you just might see this guy. When we come back, lots to show you. Downtown is happening. Kicking it with Kenny and DCA. Stay with us.